हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू BEHS सुमति अकेडमी। अगेन वी हैव द साइंस पीरियड एंड वी आर लर्निंग द चैप्टर 3 विच विल बी लर्न टुडे विद द बुक ए। सो यू हैव टू ओपन बुक ए। सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न द फंक्शंस ऑफ डिफरेंट सेंस ऑर्गन्स। टुडे वी हैव टू लर्न हाउ वी ऑलरेडी नो दैट सेंस ऑर्गन्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द प्रॉपर फंक्शनिंग ऑफ अवर बॉडी। नाव वी हैव टू लर्न हाउ वी कैन टेक केयर ऑफ दैम। सो मीन्स वॉट प्रिकॉशन वी हैव टू टेक एंड वॉट वी हैव टू डू विद दैम और वॉट वी डोंट हैव टू डू। ओके, सो फर्स्ट सेंस ऑर्गन वी हैव दैट इज आईज। वी ऑल नो दैट विद द हेल्प ऑफ आईज वी सी द थिंग्स अराउंड। ओके, सो दैट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सेंस ऑर्गन एंड वेरी डेलिकेट सेंस ऑर्गन बिकॉज ओनली विद द हेल्प ऑफ आइज वी कैन सी द थिंग्स। ओके, नाउ फर्स्ट थिंग विच वी हैव टू टॉक अबाउट वॉट वी हैव टू इन बुक इट इज गिवन डूज एंड डोंट। सो वॉट वी हैव टू डू फॉर कीपिंग अवर आइज हेल्दी, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू वॉश अवर आइज रेगुलरली विद कोल्ड वाटर। वी हैव टू वॉश अवर आइज सो whatever the dirt is there it will be clean out. Second, while studying and watching TV or working on a computer, relax your eyes at regular intervals. To relax, close your eyes for a few minutes and gently press them with your palm. Okay, first thing, we don't have to continuously study, we don't have to continuously watch the TV or mobile. If we are doing this, so just after a time interval or after a time span we have to relax them. How we can relax? But just close your eyes and just press them gently with your palm, so your eyes will be relaxed. Okay, and the third point is while reading your posture should be correct. That is very compulsory. Make sure there is enough light while reading. Keep the book 1 foot away from the eyes. That's why always in the school it is said sit straight. So that means if you sit straight there will be a enough distance between your book and you. So that is also compulsory. Posture is also play a very important role for keeping your eyes healthy. And always try wherever you are learning there should be enough light. Don't try to learn in the dark room. Okay, so these are the things which you have to do with your eyes, and in this way you can take care of your eyes. Now what you don't have to do, do not rub your eyes with dirty hands. Okay, don't rub your eyes with the dirty hand means keep away your dirty hands. First wash your hand, then only touch your eyes. Don't watch TV or sit in front of a computer for a long time, which is nowadays it's also a very mandatory thing for that we have to keep our eyes on mobile and computer. But try to make a time interval while watching TV or while watching mobile, and don't read while lying down in a moving vehicle or in a dim light. That is also very good. First, whenever you have to read anything, just sit straight and start reading. Now if you are moving in a vehicle, you are traveling in a vehicle, so don't try to read anything and while lay down. Okay, it means if you are laying down and start reading, it will affect your eyes. And also don't try to read in a dim light. Where there is a proper light, enough light, then only you will read the things, because otherwise your eyes will be affected. Last thing which you don't have to do with your eyes, don't hold the book too close or too far from your eyes. Means some students are there, they just keep so less distance between their eyes and book. So don't do this. There should be at least 1 foot distance between your eyes and you. And also don't keep your books too far, so you will not able to see the birds. Okay, so there will be a proper distance. This is keep 1 foot away, maximum. So it will be not more than 1 foot or not less than 1 foot. So these are the functioning or these are the things which by which you can take care of your eyes. So I think this is not the only the chapter, it is your procedure which you have to follow in your daily life. Okay, and if you find any doubt you can ask me in live class. Still thank you, and you have to read this topic very, very carefully at home. Thank you.